Today I'm gonna show you how to make a Valentine's Day dinner that'll blow your mind. Better than anything you get at a restaurant, I promise you that. Look what we got right here. We got a ribeye steak, we got asparagus with a twist, and we got a chocolate chip cookie skillet pie. Be delicious. So let's get to prepping so we can get to cooking.